Again, in the socialist paradise where the honourable member lives, that is the consequence of failure to invest. So resilience in telecommunication systems is vitally important. But if the honourable member is concerned about the lights going out in Mayo, that is the consequence of Labor's reckless approach to energy.
Prime Minister's time.